everyone, I'm Kathy, and welcome to Malibu Vegan Kitchen, where health is the new wealth. Now, I've been in Hawaii for the last 2 weeks, so I haven't been in the cooking mood, but I am today. We are gonna make jalapeno sauce, which I will guide you through and then tell you how you can use it later. First step, you've gotta take these skins off. So how you do that is you broil them for, you've really gotta watch this, for a few minutes. And you keep turning them under the broiler so that it all gets kind of black. And then you peel them. I'll show you how to do that. Couple more minutes. After broiling these for about 5 to 10 minutes, turning them constantly, then I let them cool for 5 minutes, and now I'm ready to peel them. Peeled all the jalapenos. Took most of the seeds out, but not all of them, because you want a little heat in this. So that's really up to you. I neglected to count how many jalapenos I have, but it's usually 5 or 6. Then I also peeled some garlic. Throw that in, a chunk of onion in, and then my favorite spike, which is basically, you know, sea salt and herbs. Just random amounts. A little pepper. And just because I kind of like pink Himalayan sea salt, I'm gonna throw a little of that in too. Some water. Now, I want to add to this is, if you don't like it this hot, you could do the same thing with a bell pepper. Peel the bell pepper after you've broiled it and add it to this mixture, and it would kind of soften it. You could even use that as a pasta sauce. There are endless things you can do with this. So let's blend it up. This is how you can tell if you've got the right seasonings in. Oh yeah. No, that's nice and spicy. I'm gonna have Tim try it. All right, here you go. Tastes good to me. Is it good?
That's good.
There you have it.
It's perfect, wow.
Totally works.